Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy, Jesse JV, saying welcome to another Saints Row 4 Reelected Edition gameplay video. And as you can tell, guys, we pretty much got the map all scrubbed up as far as the all the little side activities are concerned. The only ones I left behind pretty much were it looks like there's only two mayhem activities. There's one over here, and then there's one on the left side of the map, or at least towards the left side of the map here. So we're gonna go ahead and knock out those because we got the upgrade for the sprint that I wanted to get, which was the tornado upgrade for the sprint. That's gonna be very helpful. You're about to see why as we head to the first mayhem activity that I want to knock out. So thanks to the tornado upgrade, we can pretty much just run. We can just run and cause all kinds of damage.
Oh, I like that button. Maybe it doesn't have a chance.
And we destroyed a Zinyak statue somehow.
Show your face now. Woo! I think I broke your shit, Zinyak.
So there we go, we just got bronze. Whoa. Okay, we want to stay in the boundary. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Reset, reset, reset. Some of the black hole gun. And then we can run for the rest of it.
Oh, I like that button.
There you go. We got it. There you have it, guys. That's pretty much how you knock out these regular mayhem side activities. So it looks like we unlocked other instances of mayhem. Let's see where else. That was a bit misleading. We only have this other one right here, so let's go ahead and knock this one out. There she be. Alrighty. Now we can run for it. Oh. I didn't realize we were outside of the border. See, I love how self-aware this game is. Alright guys, so let's see where we're at. I think we got everything. Alright, so let's go ahead and make our escape. Well, let's get some cash first. And let's go ahead and make our escape.
This is a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Fill me in, Kenzie. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, what are they doing to my body?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Hmm. Bruh.
Kenzie, door's locked.
Hmm.
Wrong door.
Oopsie.
Oh, that's a gun.
Oh boy. Oh, that solves that mystery about the Joker. He's white all over. Looking like someone who freaking is suffering a hangover. And yes, I am very familiar with that experience. Not fun being hungover, I'll tell you that much. Bruh.
Where's Kinsey?
This.
Give me that.
So
starting to feel like my old self again. Woohoo! Alright.
Oh, great. Yazzer, yazzer. We out of here. Let's go.
Kinsey, where the hell are you?
Oh boy. Yeah, we need to take cover. Back to Earth, bruh. There we go. See ya. I thought I was a one-man murder machine. Keith David! Ah! Ooh. Damn, Skippy. Get in.
Kinsey, I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
that weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Thank you.
Really? You said Keith Naven before me.
I passed by him on the way out.
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kids, do this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, yeah. This is my jam.
Let's go. Going out Night of the Roxbury style. Ow. Woo. Woo. Watch it now. We out, skis. Let's go.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. If we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get.
Hey, what happened to my lips?
Can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just vampire show.
Oh, no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably Kelmarco.
Ignore.
Voicemail?
Bruh.
Want me to leave a message?
No.
It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
It's a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right, he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able to
do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something to it.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a cause was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat.
Say what now?
But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
The real world complete. So we got the ship. Gateway West Stanfield. Crewmates, Kinsey and Keith. Hey, none of y'all better be sus now. I'm just saying. Homie Keith David. Homie Kinsey Kensington. and gang customization. Nice. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Hellish Princess. What? Run around as the devil's own daughter, sporting her adorable little princess costume. Oh, because we have the Gat Out of Hell game, so we have some stuff from Gat Out of Hell. Infernal Guard. Oh, become one of the Crimson Skin and bring Steelport to his knees. Huh. Little Croaker. Rain down on your enemies with a plague of explosive frogs. Ooh. Re-elected contents unlocked. So we got all the DLC stuff. We'll go ahead. We'll probably do one of the DLCs in the next video. Yeah, you know what? I think we'll do the... Ah, shit. What was it called? The Enter the Dominatrix DLC in the next video. So, yeah. That way we can get some cash up and we can unlock more upgrades. So, yeah. Saints Row Enter the Dominatrix pack. We'll probably do that one next. Ooh, we got all the elements. Nice. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Really hope you guys are enjoying this video series. If you are, y'all know how to support the channel. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Very much appreciated. Till the next one, y'all bless one. All right, later.